For many years, through their foundation, they have donated millions of dollars to improve services and offerings for our military and veterans community. With their partnership, we established the Jacksonville Veterans Resource and Reintegration Center here at City Hall that helps transitioning service members overcome any challenges as they rejoin civilian life. They are continuing that great tradition this year and will announce the recipients of community grants.
The nonprofit partners receiving grants today, along with many other organizations, help the center in achieving its mission. In addition to the commitment of $1.2 million that the Kahn family has made over the years to the city of Jacksonville for our military and veterans, more than $940,000 in grants to nonprofits have been made.
I'm grateful to Shad Kahn, Mark Lamping, Peter Racine, and the entire organization for your generosity and dedication to the city. In closing, I want to thank our veterans for their service and ask everyone to check out the full list of activities on the city's website for the 2021 Celebration of Valor. I look forward to seeing everyone at the parade tomorrow. Thank you.